Hi, hello, welcome to Tech Carbos, and today we are going to see understanding the etc groups file. So before we are seeing the file called the etc password, I hope that will be all people's able to understand. So then one more configuration files, it's related about user groups, that is called etc groups. Let's get into the video. So okay, where is the file reside? We already know sudo vi etc group. So this is the etc group. If you are watching previous video about user groups and administrator helpline, in that video I just adding the one admin and the user group. So I taken this example, then I will explain that one. So then what are the things are here? So first one, the admin. So this admin is called as a, this is the group name. So the first one is called the group name, and second the X is called the, this is the group password. At most of time we didn't use this one, almost we didn't use the group password. I will check if there is any requirements or if there is any needed in the group password, I just explain that one. I will explain. So this is the group's password, but we didn't use anywhere this one. And this the third column 1002, this is we already know, we able to see in etc password file also. The GID, yeah, the same GID which was resided in etc password file, same thing is in etc group also. And this the fourth column, this one is group members. So which are the group numbers are available in this group? So this is the group number. I just added only one group number to this group. So to this group, this is the group member. So this is the simple thing in the user groups and password. So this is the explain about the group, and we will see in next video some detail about this concept. And if you have any doubt related about this group file, please mention in comment. If need more video about Linux administrator, please subscribe Tech Harbos Foundation. Thanks for watching. Bye.